Fairburn. Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. All right, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets.
So, you gonna take a shot or are you just gonna enjoy the scenery?
Just one left. Take him down.
Secure the beachhead, and we'll follow when everything's clear.
All right, see you. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. To go prone to get ahead.
mal ein Erlebnis. Da macht man mal eine kleine Pause und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
Nothing else. Look, over there.
Over there.
Was wohl daheim gerade los ist? Was für eine...
Can't find anything else.
Müssen wir etwa noch mehr Gräber ausheben? Warum machen die das eigentlich nicht selbst? Die sterben doch sowieso.
Wie schwer kann es denn sein, die zu brechen und an die Informationen zu kommen?
They'll find me if I stay here. Over there.
That. Over there.
Nothing else to find. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. Now, the safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren! Na los, hier muss doch irgendwo was sein! Wo haben Sie es versteckt?
Armory. This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. That's all.
Achtung! Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
Radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. think I've grabbed all I can. No. Hey, look. Violets. Must be planned, Violet. Take out local communications. Forces the Nazis onto the radio, and Bletchley can listen to every little thing they say. This'll come in very useful. Trenches should keep me out of sight. Get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. I wonder what they were carrying. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Hey, look over there. More to find here. Breakers overloaded, generators destroyed. The radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it.
letzter Zeit wurden viele davon hierher verlegt. Erwartet das Oberkommando hier?
Falls ja, könnte man sich keine besseren Waffen wünschen. Flugzeuge, Panzer, mit den 8-8ern kriegt man alles platt.
Hoffentlich ist es trotzdem nur zur Vorsicht.
Atlantic Wall. They're building all that to keep the British out? Good luck. Nothing else.
Deckung! Finden Sie heraus, woher diese Schüsse kommen!
It's time to move. Be harder to spot me in that grass. That's all. I'd better go somewhere else.
eigentlich? Ah!
I'm bleeding out. Help!
Better move. Look, over there. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay. Not doing that. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Hey, look.
Attention! Notre allié, Herr Beckendorf, maison par maison. Pour votre sécurité, n'essayez pas de le gêner, lui et ses hommes, dans cette importante opération de sécurité.
Moment!
Okay, got it.
Over there. Something here. We're searching to see what's inside. watching there. Resistance were planning to raid an armory. I can finish where they started. Hey, look over there. Can't find anything else. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf.
Target neutralized. So long, Beckendorf. That's one less name on the kill list.
Ich hatte keine Angst. Niemals.
Was?
Achtung! Das Oberkommando hat eine Ausgangssperre erlassen. Französische Zivilisten haben in ihren Häusern zu bleiben. Eröffnen Sie das Feuer auf jeden, den Sie auf den Straßen antreffen.
Du stirbst jetzt als Letzter!
Nothing else to find.
Monitor.
Okay, time to go.
Versteckt euch! Jetzt wird er kommen! Ich lade nach!
Haben wir ihn erwischt?
Verstanden. Nehmt alles auseinander!
Ein Scharfschütze macht dir keine Angst. Überhaupt nicht.
I've grabbed all I can.
Ich hatte keine Axt. Ich doch nicht. Los, such alles ab!
That bunker's not going to be causing any problems for a while. But there's plenty more still standing.
Attention! En vertu des lois actuelles sur le couvre-feu, toute personne trouvée hébergeant des membres de la résistance terroriste
Better move it. This will come in very useful.
Zu still. Das gefällt mir nicht.
No more to find here. Sidearm. Nice and quick. I've grabbed all I can. All right, lock and load. And that's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending this beach without these bunkers.
lässt du nach mir?
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. You take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with Resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.
Thank you. Thank you.